with regards to family policy, what we're seeing is $7 billion over the next 10 years for childcare. I put childcare in quotation marks because the government has not hidden the purpose for this funding whatsoever. It's essentially an attempt to get the parents, particularly mothers of young children, and they actually use those words, the parents of young children, into the labor force. So we need to increase GDP, and getting parents of young children to work, particularly mothers, is one way to do it. This is definitely not the way to equitably fund families. $7 billion is nothing to sneeze at, and this is money that parents are never going to see.